It is, of course, the first of the month, which means the rent is due. But for millions of Americans out of work, coming up with that money is proving to be difficult. So to help out tenants, one Brooklyn landlord is waiving the April rent. News 4's Adam Harding has this exclusive from Williamsburg.
It's the neighborhood garage, known for its fast service. But the man behind the repair shop,
we just want to make sure we're all healthy,
is fixing more than engines. These days, he's helping fix his neighborhood, hit hard by the coronavirus. Mario Salerno owns roughly 80 apartments in his hometown of Williamsburg. He knows the pain so many are going through.
I've been having, since the last 10 days, a lot of tenants worried, crying, complaining they can't pay, and losing their jobs.
So he decided this month to waive rent for everyone, 200 tenants, and he is not collecting.
For me, it was more important for people's health and worrying about who could put food on whose table. I had tenants that said they can't work, they didn't have money to pay me. I says, don't worry about paying me. Worry about your neighbor, worry about your family.
He really is, he's Superman.
Caitlin Gunteski's been out of work since her hair salon in Brooklyn shut down. She didn't know how she'd be able to make rent. Now she won't have to.
It's a game changer. It is a game changer. I was like, oh great, I have to pack up and move back in with my parents. Nobody wants that.
We're going to talk about
Mario knows he'll take a big hit this month, but his focus right now is on accelerating the health of his neighborhood.
It's not about being cool, it's about people's health, and I would hope other people could pass this down. I have my roots here, and I'm not really worried about winning or losing anything. I just worried about the people's health.
And one of Mario's coworkers shared this card with me. It was sent to Mario today. It says, I'm unable to work my job right now, and this was such a huge help during this unsettling and stressful time. These are the types of stories. These are the tenants that Mario is helping throughout his home community. You might as well call him Super Mario. By the way, we did try to ask him how much this would set him back. He's just not focused on that right now. His only concern is his neighborhood and everyone's health. In Williamsburg, I'm Adam Harding, News 4 New York.